discrimination types. There's age, pregnancy, disability, disease, domestic, race, and gender discrimination. How were African Americans affected by discrimination? The African Americans had less job opportunities than white citizens. Also, they were sometimes rejected from relief centers and even sometimes death threatened. People refused to donate to charities that helped African Americans. Sometimes people would even make insulting jokes and posters just to harass someone. Causes of discrimination. One cause of discrimination are fear of difference through ignorance, or because people want to be cool and show they are stronger. Consequences can be minor, but mostly are major and lead to death. Discrimination through the years. There are still many examples of discrimination, usually gender, race, and less frequently age discrimination. Profession discrimination. People of different ethnicity and age. Sometimes clients refuse to cooperate with the employee they were offered because of these same reasons. Discrimination law. Title VII of the Civil Rights Act of 1964 is the most significant source of anti-discrimination law for American workers. In its original form, the law covered discrimination based on race, color, religion, gender, or national origin. Problems with discrimination. Sadly, even with the law against discrimination, it happens almost every day. Whether it's degrading a woman or setting age limits ridiculously, discrimination is everywhere. Thank you. Thank you for listening to my PowerPoint. Any questions or comments?